is a case of varicose. You can see that this is the blood testis, and this is the veins which have become prominent. They just look like bag of worms, and patient has a feeling that there are. You can see. This is how when he stands, he get a feeling of that there is a bunch of some threads, or there is a bag of worms which are hanging and which increases.
इस पे ज़्यादा focus नहीं करना.
बस सिर्फ ये दिखा रहा हूँ. That's it. This is a bag of worms which is this patient is getting a feeling of that there are some plastic bag in which there are worms inside, and when he tries to press them, they get collapsed, but it forms at the another places. Okay, so initially patient had pain in the left side. Varicocele is commonly bilateral, but many times it is on the left side more common. But in this patient, it started on the left side. It increased progressively in size. Initially there was pain, and gradually he got swelling on the left testis, which increased by evening. And when he sleeps, he becomes little comfortable. In the morning, again he wakes up by afternoon or evening. This increases in size. Now the pain has started coming on the right side also, and the patient is getting a little heaviness feeling and a smaller size of bag of worms on the right side also. For this patient, main cause for treatment, why do surgery for this? Mostly if it's just the veins and there is little fullness, we don't prefer to do any surgery for these patients. But whenever they are having a pain, discomfort, and which is increasing by the daytime, by the evening, it becomes too much aching sensation. So then we have to take this patient for the surgery. And there are another cause for the surgery is when this patient has become infertile, when their sperm counts start decreasing because of this problem, or they have constant problem in the normal intercourse, then also sometimes patient is getting lot of pain, then also which is an indication for the surgery. There are different surgeries available for this. One is laparoscopic varicocelectomy, which is a very good modality in which we can identify the veins from deep inside. But now recently, which is the modality of the which has come up, is microscopic varicocelectomy, in which we can see the small artery, we can see all the small nerves and preserve them, and only remove those varicose veins. Okay. So with the help of microscope, we can see the fine structures like small artery and nerves. When we preserve them, the chances of pain and discomfort to the patient are very less. Each surgery can have complication, especially when we are dealing with these type of veins which are just lying next to the artery, and artery is very small. So identification of the artery with the help of microscope helps us to save that. Same thing happens with the nerves also. So when we do it in such a manner, patient get almost no problems related to the surgery, and the recovery time is good, and patient is very comfortable posture. So we are going to perform a microscopic varicocelectomy. Please set up the microscope. Operating microscope through which these glasses, when I see a structure which is 1 mm, we can see up to the size of almost 60 times larger. The average magnification which we require in usual is around 30x is sufficient for us, but these microscope have a feature that up to we can magnify a structure almost 60 times. If we are seeing a 1 mm structure, is a 60 mm structure. You can see it is 60 mm, means 6 cm. So we can take up to this much magnification, and we can identify fine structure very nicely. We can preserve them without causing any harm. We can complete the surgery, and the patients recover very well.